Attention security units. Prison transfer scheduled for 1600.
Thank you.
systems online.
Thank you. Hey!
Contact.
Get us through that security door. Place this. Got company.
Find another way.
Go back to Elizabeth. I'll meet you there.
Target's behind that wall.
Punishable under authority. You're pretty handy with those guns. I hope to see you again soon. I need the road safer for everyone.
I'm glad you made it back. Thank you again for rescuing me. Elizabeth tells me you're a man we can trust. Someone who can help us in the fight against the Authority. But now, after what happened in the prison, the Authority will know about you, and they'll know you're from the Arcs, which means they'll be looking for you. Trust me, you don't want to fall into their hands. So, whether or not you like it, welcome to the Resistance.
Our group is small but dedicated. We fight against the Authority in any way possible.
And in this world, information is power. And come to think of it, I bet your ID drive is still in your Arc. You, like all Arc survivors, were assigned an ID drive. A micro drive that contains important information about the Arc program. Information such as locations of strategic Arcs, supply caches, DNA records, who knows what. Anyway, each drive contains a unique piece of the puzzle. So as you can guess, those drives are critical to both the Authority and the Resistance.